Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Command & Conquer. This is the Nod run through. This is mission 3, after we did a double mission, because I have now got capabilities to allow me to do longer videos. Up until like 15 minutes, for the time being anyway. So we'll see how it goes. So basically, we'll restate and watch a video.
Kane is going to be pleased to hear how skillfully you've handled yourself. And a word from me to Kane goes a long way in the Brotherhood. These walls imprison many friends and members of the Brotherhood. Free them regardless of cost. Overwhelm the prison, but leave it standing.
So, basically, we've got a base, we've got a new unit. We've got recon bikes. These are probably the fastest thing in the game. Apparently, I've never actually seen it, but apparently they are going to be under fire in a minute. From the Grenadier. By all accounts, they are. They have the ability to get squished by harvesters. Ow. Harvesters and. Mammoth tanks, which are one of the later vehicles. Because we lose half of our map. Oh, we've got some engineers here anyway. That, I think that's what you need to do on this mission, take over the prison. So now we're going to build a refinery. We need to start scouting around a little bit. Whoa, sweet child of mine. We need to take him down. He's a massive threat. They do considerable damage. More than a minigunner anyway, put it that way. Right. So while we build, let's have a look up here. Quite a bit of Tiberium.
Construction complete.
Place you there. Oh, no, place it there. When these guys move out of the way. Oh, my bad guys. He's more of a threat. I'll let him damage himself as much as he wants. Keep going behind there.
Our base is under attack.
Oh, we got a hit. He blew up though, so that's always nice. So, we've got a new building on this particular map. We've got Communication Center, which I know and love, and those who we've watched the GDI campaign, we'll know that I like to have a communication center because it gives you a radar where this Nod logo is. And there's nothing better than knowing when something's coming to attack.
Unit reporting.
So.
Yes, sir.
So you get these two. I think, if I remember rightly, these two vehicles here, the recon bikes, they are absolutely crucial in this mission. As you will see shortly, because I'm going to build a Hand of Nod, but.
Yes, sir.
It's not going to be an easy task. I believe there is a guard tower on this mission.
Construction complete.
Which means bad news, Brown. So, Hand of Nod time. Make the map a little bit smaller, and you can see on the top right of the screen that there's a map. So, what we're going to do is, you might not get very far, but we're going to send the injured dude. Where are you? There you are. Over here! Rocket Soldier, new unit. Whereas the GDI get Grenadiers, which are very effective against infantry. We get Rocket Soldiers that are very effective against vehicles, and they don't even have tanks yet. So that is pretty much useless because the Humvees will destroy these guys. Pretty stupid if you ask me, so it's going to be mass infantry again with the use of these guys. Probably going to need another power plant just in case. Unit lost. See, didn't last very long. So we're going to send a squadron over here now to investigate, build some more minigunners. I'm almost certain there's no tanks, but I could be wrong, but I don't think I am this time, which is rare. Get a silo as well. Minigunners.
Construction complete.
And something I'm going to do, actually, is I'm going to build a second-hand Nod to show you that how much faster it is. So get ready and wait. Right, so this is how fast a minigun goes. Now watch. So much faster. Looking speed. Beast mode on.
Unit ready. Building. Unit ready.
We can spend money faster.
Unit ready.
Which is always good.
Unit ready. Building.
We don't really need rocket troops on this mission because rocket troops are not for this mission really.
Unit ready.
We need to locate the guard towers.
Building. Unit ready. Building. Unit
build as many men as possible.
Building. Unit ready. Building. Unit
to be honest with
ready.
You.
Building.
Probably would with mass infantry. We'd probably be able to take
unit
out
ready.
The guard tower.
Unit
just
ready.
About.
Building. Unit ready, building. Unit ready, building. Unit ready, building.
Mass infantry, he's hiding underneath the structure! Get out of there!
Unit
ready. Right, that's it. That's all our infantry that we need. Well, that we've got. Right, small attack force. Kill. Leave civilian buildings. Whoa, get away. Don't need to destroy the civilian buildings, we're not that harsh. However, we are up against grenadiers this time. And they could make short work. Oh, that's how he died, I just realised. He ran on the Tiberium. Because this stuff does hurt your infantry if you run over it. Right, you guys. Yeah. Oh, you're not going to last very long. You might kill one of the troops. You do. Where are you going? Come back! He's coming to attack these. Which way are you going? Up or down? Up or down? Up. You're going to last very long against these. Why are you attacking that and not attacking my units? Look at this cluster of red. Destroy! Might as well. Oh, civilians coming to save the day. Nice. So,
building
shots away.
Unit.
More infantry units.
Unit.
If we could actually take over this base, what we've got. Let's just bring you guys across. About there. More civilian buildings. Don't think we need them this time. Where are you going? Ooh, don't want to run over there. Might even have two guard towers, you know. I've got two guard towers, I'm gonna make short work of these dudes. Ooh, but that's something we could make short work of, because they would not be able. Where are you going? No, slow him down. At the very least, put him on fire. Right, come on, everyone. That's it, keep coming. Right, dead. Dead. Took one of them down though. Ooh. Right then. So, weak infantry units. Up here you go, please. Scout out the enemy base.
Building.
More minigunners.
Unit ready. Building. Unit.
I'm gonna build a building. Rocket soldier just so you can see how poor they are.
Unit ready.
How slow
building.
They are.
Unit ready.
Get to there. Recording. Go on, annihilate him, please. Guard tower. Doom. No, not you. No, it's not what we wanted. Right, move forward. Oops. No!
Yes, sir.
Right. This isn't going to last very long. Boom! That's them pretty much done for. Because if you, well, this is what I was meaning earlier. You get mass attack. Not the ban. The actual, you get attacked from everyone. What's this? Structure. Kill this guy, please. Ooh. Boom. Destroy this, they're pretty much shafted. I'm pretty certain, I'm almost certain, that they have an enemy guard tower.
Silos
needed, that's
building.
Not good at all.
Unit
gonna take down the structure yard.
We'll
pretty much be set.
Unit
take it down there. Could be wrong.
Building. Unit ready. Building.
That is the enemy construction yard down. Let's place them in the silo because we have got lots of money now. Let's take this down.
Construction complete.
Boom! Moving out. Maybe it isn't this one. Maybe it's the next mission I'm thinking of. Yeah, real pain anyway. Real pain in the neck. Didn't even need the recon bikes. I believe I didn't need them. Well, this is where we need to bring the engineers. Just realised. Who now? Oh, there's a guard tower! I remember now! Take it down! Oh, they've actually done a really good job there! They surprised me, I didn't realise mass infantry would work, but it did! They harmed several units at once though. And that's pretty much it, we're just going to wait for the engineers of Destiny. Right, not entirely sure why I needed to bring three, but anyway. Whoa, we're under attack! Die. Let's just have a quick look over here, just make sure there's nothing else, like another guard tower. And there isn't! We can blow this up, but we don't want to destroy it, because like you said, we want the prison alive. We just need one of the you dudes to go in there. We'll just speed it up a little bit. Whee! Sorry for hurting your ears. I'll just pause it there and look it down again so we don't start the next mission in 100 miles an hour. Runs straight through the front door.
GDI mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. No light tanks were used in the making of this video, but yet the end of level video shows otherwise. Okay, so 50% leadership, 24% efficiency. Total score, 276. Lots of GDI deaths. One neutral death. Oh yeah, that's a civilian near the island. Yeah, so... moving on. I'll select the next place we're going to, and I'll skip the video again and have to save it there. It's running a bit low on time. A massive nod progression, massive bit of nod progression there. Neutrals taking over. GDI, I don't know how they're managing that, because have you seen their pistols? They're very ineffectual. Right, so if I remember rightly, this is a tricky mission, so we go to the near one. Chad. Laughable military strength. Point of conflict. Hadja? I think that's right. Well, anyway, I'm going to skip the video here. Ooh, this is quite a tricky one if I remember rightly. So this is...